one back in 2010 was a launch abort off the ground, which simulated a launch abort off the pad if there's a problem with the stack and you need to get off the pad quickly. EFT-1 is our launch and high-speed reentry test flight. And then we have EM-1, which is the first flight of the SLS stack and a capable mission that's going to do, I think, 26 days is what we're shooting for now, around the moon in a distant retrograde orbit, which is a very exotic orbit. It's very cool. Similar to what they would do if they did move an asteroid out there, that's where they would go. So this is going to be a much longer duration mission, a fully high-speed entry, where this is getting about 84% of lunar entry. This is getting you full entry. It's also testing out your systems through the entire bandwidth of the lunar environment and duration, mission duration. Then AA-2, which I talked about this morning a little bit, this is your abort test flight. This was an off-the-pad test flight. This one will get you far enough up that it will simulate if you had a problem during launch, that getting off in that dynamics and doing the separation. We plan on doing that test actually with the EFT-1 crew module that we're flying. We're going to reuse that on this flight. And then EM-2 is the first crewed flight, and that'll fly out to the moon and take the crew out there with them. And so we're looking forward to that.
What's